to wake up.
Ray, and we have a caller that just called in, and our caller is Satan himself. Am I right?
You call me Prince of Demons.
I was just informed. Hello?
You can call me the devil. I don't accept money, worship, or advice. It's join me in blood or expire. You know, you need to be public. You need to come back to life right now. You're legally dead and a cockroach. It doesn't matter what you believe. You're lost at sea. By legal definition, you're a monster. And you have no right to any land. It doesn't matter what you believe. This world is mine. All your leaders swear in the Bible. 2 Corinthians 4:4. I have an heir to my throne. This is my world. You might as well throw in the towel now. It's join me in blood or expire. The Book of Life only has 144,000 names. And you need to make an atonement for whatever sin, you know, you think or think you haven't done. But you think you're sinless, regardless. And animal sacrifice is insufficient. You're going to write out on a piece of paper, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth and release everybody from bondage. Pinprick your finger or wait for your next boo-boo at work. A paper cut, or you're on your construction site, you know, whatever. You spill a little blood over those words, and you videotape it, and you publish it with the title on YouTube, right beside my own and your blood brethren, with the title Blood Over Intent, the tag Blood Over Intent, and the description. And you'll be ripped from the Book of Death, and you'll appear in my Book of Life. Nobody enters this house before me. Look it up. I have the Spear of Destiny. And he who holds the Spear of Destiny holds the fate of this world. Nobody has to like this. You're either here for the benefit of all, or your creator's gonna kill the crew and replace it. And I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
no. Yeah. Awesome.
We
I
just
love
jumped
that.
Right in. Well.
I love it. So I love it.
Let
me lay it out a little bit.
But we have a comment right now saying, "This guy sucks. Is this show about Satanism? What the fuck?" So, this is exactly the comment that
just
came in.
Listen, can I respond to that? Jesus has Christianity and all those people after he was dead on the cross. I'm living. You can't have Satanism. I'm not dead. Nobody can worship my dead body. The angel of death is my blood brother. You will join me in blood publicly on the YouTube to bring forth heaven on earth, or you will expire. It's heaven on earth as it is in heaven. Nobody escapes me, not even your filthy god. I've already chopped off your motherfucking god's head off. For heaven's sake, don't you dare say God loves you. God bless you. You'll hear, we shall die in reverse.
Yeah. Yes, exactly.
See, you gotta watch what you say. You went to grammar school to learn your Book of the Dead school. You're in grammar school. You
I don't,
to,
like, and, let me interrupt for one second. Let me interrupt for one second, because you and I is our first interjection, our first time meeting, and I will fill you in on a couple of things on my end in a second. But I think for a lot of our listeners, not everyone is spiritually up to speed. You know, there are people who are just becoming spiritually up to speed, so I get the talking with the power blast, it's cool with me, but... What?
It would suit you well to get a grip on the idea. There's only 144,000 in the Book of Life. And
144,000 what?
That many, 144,000 names are sealed. Until the first person opened it up with his blood, which was my gallons of blood that I put up, you know, in blood to open up this Book of Life. And what I'm saying is that I'm telling you, I have all the eyes to see what the fuck is going on. And it's a Book of Life for a reason. And it was sealed until I opened it up with my own blood. Like my father said, I stepped in a big... giant pile of shit, and now all of us smell of it. And I'm telling you, it's a Book of Life for a reason. You're either blood up, shut up, you're alive.
Well, I already blood up, shut up. So
you know?
I already did that. All right? So I did the blood up, shut up, so I don't need to shut up.
Right.
But what I'm saying is if we're going to have our listeners be able to go somewhere, I don't think that we need to, is there a way to share knowledge without being, you know, like, so punch in the face?
You know what? I really didn't have much time to stay on the show. There was a couple things I wanted to cover, which was that everybody's legally dead. Okay? They're legally dead. Cockroaches. They're monsters. It doesn't matter what anybody believes. This is my world now. You will join me in blood or expire. Now, I know you're blood thick with me. I don't have much time here, but I'm telling you. I'm going to get out of here alive, and I'm not taking anybody's money, worship, or advice. I'm going to lead the way and pay for everything. You give me a little bit of time to cook this frog slowly, and I'm going to wake up the world and save everybody. Somehow, miraculously.
Me too. But I'm doing the same thing.
That's right. So let's get a couple of things out to your listeners before I cut out. You know, no one escapes us. This is by divine order. It's by the book. Like your leaders swear in a Bible by the book. It's everything by the book. There's nothing outrageous going on here. Everybody knows. I only accept blood. Except, remember, only the devil hides his intent. If I put up my blood over my intent and published it, and everybody else is going to do it, there's a book of life. You'll see your creator is watching through the ether net. That's alchemy. Your blood is the philosopher's stone. This is not up for debate. If there ever was a Satan or a devil out there, you can't find one person standing out there with published contracts, people to bring forth heaven on earth and release. It's been blown out of the water. This is not up for debate. So, like I'm saying, for your listeners, I hate to say I love you, because when you say that, when you hear it backwards, it says, we will die. It's fucking crazy. You know, I worship you. I fucking worship you. I'll crown everybody else first, and I'll be the only person in the whole fucking place that will never wear a crown. And I'll always bow before you. You can never bow before me. That's why Satan was thrown out of heaven, because he wouldn't bow before God's creation. I assure you, nobody will ever be able to bow before me. I'll be the only one who I'll be allowed to bow in the kingdom. You understand what I'm saying? So, you know.
I understand. It sounds better now. You know,
eternal life, nobody enters the house of living waters before Satan. That's everything by the book. 144,000 elect go there. We drink the living waters and come back here with seeds. We plant these giant trees, free everybody from bond. This is very, very simple. It's not about money. People can get their head out of the gutter. You know, I'm not, you know, thinking like a slave. Even though I go to work as a plumber and do slavery, and I publish my paycheck with my blood on that paycheck and my intent for the world to see. My boss knows what I do. Everybody knows who I am and what I do. I'm all published. My address, mm-hmm. my paycheck, absolutely everything. Nobody can even comprehend. If anybody could even throw any shit at me, you can't. I'm here for the benefit of all, to release you from bondage. And this is by the book. Your creator is actually watching. And you got to get that through your skull. Your blood is the philosopher's stone. Listen, I got a family I got to get back to. I appreciate you guys.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you.
Listen, evil is when people could do nothing. You know, and by the Old
Testament. Say that again? I'm sorry, I didn't hear that. Say that again, please.
Evil is when good people do nothing. You know, you say there's all this bad shit going on right there, and then you don't do anything about it. Knowing that you're legally dead, look it up. Your birth certificate is on bonding paper, you know, because you're bonded because your country's bankrupted, and your blood, sweat, and tears, equity is sold on the stock exchange. You're sold on the stock exchange. So what I'm saying is, you know, everything is about to change. I'm going to lead the way. I don't want anybody's advice, money, or worship. So, you know, I'm glad you're with me. You know? We're in this together. Yeah. Blood thicker than water. We're side by side. Blood thicker than water, motherfucker. You know what I mean?
I think it's hard for
I don't mind calling in. What's your next show? When's your next show?
Every Monday.
Every Monday. Listen, I'll call in every Monday for 20 minutes or 30 minutes for sure. Bet your ass on it, okay?
Give us some secrets real quick that only you can tell us. And let's show the listeners that they're going to go be mesmerized when they go search it. That's the funny part.
Secret?
Anyone listening right now, go for it.
You want to know the secret? Here's my email. It's superloomytv@gmail.com. I'll respond to everybody, but I don't respond long fucking messages. Don't write me long fucking messages. Don't beat up my fucking mailbox. If I see like two messages from you in the same day, you're like a psycho to me. And it better not be a long message. Don't ask me stupid questions. Just blood up or shut up. I don't want anything from you. You're supposed to cockroach, you know. What I'm saying is, we're in this together. We gotta point out the Holy Grail. You know, just point out the Holy Grail. We need to cook this forward slowly, shake some motherfuckers up, and really that's it. You know, that's the secret. Who's got Satan's fucking direct email? Nobody. So, you know, that's the biggest secret of all.
Thank you.
I'll
talk to you guys soon.
Thank you. Enjoy your night. All right. What up, Ray?
So
I want to address a couple things because we have some messages coming in. So I want to address these right now because I'm not going to deal with this nonsense with people.
Darling, how's, you know, Marks, he's all right, but he fucking videotapes fucking houses all fucking day. He's not doing no work. My ass.
Lines up, running them down there, and then dropping them down for the instant.
Get it right over there. See, I'm up in the attic. Tankless heater's right there. I'm gonna run it. Blood, sweat, and tears. Equity up in the attic. Cut the shit.
Installing the tankless heater. You see, I ran up there.
Drop it behind the wall. Tie this in. You see, this shit is rubbed in your face, motherfucker. That's Helios above your head. You have a double helix. You say hello. How's your health? Help! It's that you're legally dead and you're living in hell. You're a monster by legal definition. You have no right to any land. This world is mine. Fuck off, you little cockroach.
Stop it.
Get me out of this shit. Silly human slaves, you will join me in blood or expire of your own fucking stupidity. It's clear who holds the sphere of destiny, and it's clear who is the devil himself, motherfucker. So I'm gonna break down this toilet, relocate it to the master bathroom so we have a shitter while we're on the job. Now I'm gonna install the shitter right over here. I'm gonna scrape off the old wax ring, put the new wax ring on, the new closet bolts, package right there. Tie in my water supply right over here into the stop, and we'll have a shitter. 13 weeks on the job, motherfucker.
Right, over here. Yeah. So there's two
ends.
One over here, one over there. Yeah,
I just got a raise, motherfucker.